college, she had to go back to teach school, she wrote this song. And the name of this song is called See You in Waikoloa. And she said, oh, nephew, thank you so much. You know, I wrote this song for you because it meant a lot to her that she had a job during the summer. So we're going to do this song for you called See You in Waikoloa. And to me, when I heard it, it sounded like kind of like a country song, kind of. It's a real simple 1-4-5, yeah, Chris, 1-4-5, 1-4-5 Hawaiian melody. Kind of like, you know, walls. Just like that, nice and smooth. Nice guy. I want to dedicate this song to a dear man that got me started playing the steel guitar. Keep going, guys, keep going. In 1979, I went to Tennessee, of all places, and did a Hawaiian show in the middle of Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. This guy comes up after the show and he says, hey, I want to be a friend. His name was Louis Roberts. I made friends with Louis. He said, hey, one weekend I want to take you to Nashville to meet my dad. I said, okay. So, you know, a couple weeks later, we went to Nashville. He introduced me to his father. His dad's name is Keaton Roberts. I don't know if you guys ever heard of Keaton Roberts. He's a fabulous steel guitar player. He's in the National Steel Guitar Hall of Fame. And I heard his family sing Home on the Range. Home on the Range. Three-part harmony was killer. I just like, wow. Then he played steel guitar. That was my inspiration to start learning the instrument. I said, if this man in the middle of Tennessee, he was playing Hawaiian music. I said, as a Hawaiian, I gotta learn the steel guitar about it. So I came back to Hawaii and started taking lessons with Jerry. And Jerry was a great teacher. But I wanna dedicate this song that my auntie wrote to the memory of Keaton Roberts. See you in Waikoloa, where the sun kisses the sea. See you in Waikoloa, a haven of peace for me. Cool breezes of the evening whisper your name to me. I look for you you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pomai
Bravo.
Along with Gail Grace and Yael Camp Price.